Liquid enters the eye or the center of the impeller, and the rotating action of the impeller imparts energy to the liquid, forcing the liquid to the outer portion of the volute and out through the discharge port.